You know the nightly drill. Schedules get hectic, work gets out later than expected, and suddenly your meal plan goes right out the window. It's chaotic and often unavoidable. The best ways to manage these changing conditions, other than having a bottomless budget and endless free time to grocery shop, is to stock your kitchen the right way. Hi viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. It's easy to be tempted by snacks or high-calorie, high-fat meals. But when you keep the kitchen full of mostly nutritious staples, the options are limited and you are forced to choose healthy foods. Having the right items on hand is actually easier than you think. And in today's video, we'll tell you healthy kitchen staples that you should have stocked at all times. From eggs, bananas, honey, sweet potatoes to fresh herbs and more. Watch till the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Canned beans. If you're looking for filling fiber, vitamins, minerals, and protein all in one food, then beans to the rescue! Many Americans don't get enough of these nutrients, and beans provide them. Plus, they can last for years on your shelf. Use them in last-minute meals like soups, salads, burritos, tacos, or simply have them on their own with some herbs, spices, and cheese. You can also top them with Greek yogurt as a substitute for sour cream to get an extra dose of protein and calcium. And the best part is that beans of any kind are super cheap, so you don't have to worry about hurting your bank account when you buy it in bulk. What are your favorite beans for cooking? Garbanzo? Kidney? Tell us quickly down below in the comment section. Number 2. Eggs. You can technically keep eggs for 3 weeks past the printed date. That makes them a lasting source of protein and choline, a nutrient that protects your heart, brain, and metabolism. You can eat eggs for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, pair them with veggies and a starch, like potatoes. Number 3. Canned tuna. No pantry is complete without a few cans of water-packed tuna. It can add healthy omega-3 fats and protein to a variety of dishes, including salads, casseroles, omelets, enchiladas, or vegetable dips. Eat no more than 12 ounces of lower mercury seafood a week. Because white tuna is higher in mercury, pregnant and breastfeeding women should not eat more than 4 ounces a week. Number 4. Bananas. Inexpensive, tasty, versatile, and packed with nutrients, these attributes make bananas a must-have on your counter or stored in your freezer. They're a great source of potassium and complex carbohydrates. You can buy a bunch and freeze the extras so you can toss them into smoothies. You can also slice them and throw them on a whole grain waffle with peanut butter or add them to oatmeal or cereal. And when they get super ripe, use bananas for flourless banana cinnamon muffins. Number 5. Non-fat dairy milk. This is a great way to always have milk on hand, whether it's for recipes or otherwise. It's also an inexpensive protein and has longer shelf life than regular milk. It can even be mixed with real milk to make a double protein beverage that's popular with athletes. Number 6. Canned tomatoes. Many foodies actually prefer canned to fresh tomatoes. They're packed and canned at the height of freshness so they have more flavor. Use canned whole or diced tomatoes in all kinds of recipes without hassle of cooking and peeling fresh ones. If you're concerned about BPA in cans, look for tomatoes in glass jars. Number 7. Dry oats. Dry oats are perfect for mornings when all the milk and eggs are gone. You might feel like you have to run to the store or stop at your nearest coffee shop for breakfast. But when you have dry oats, you can throw together a warm bowl of oatmeal in just a few minutes. They're also great in recipes like cookies, muffins, and bread. Interested yet? Make sure you join our millions of followers and hit that subscribe button for all our great Bestie content. Number 8. Sprouted lentils. These lentils are shelf-stable and good sources of protein and slow-burning carbohydrates. They're also easier to digest than their unsprouted versions and cook in about half the time of normal lentils. They can quickly become a side dish or main course when cooked with broth, herbs, and spices. Number 9. Canned soups. Low sodium in organic packaged soups can make quick, healthy meals or snacks. Just make sure to avoid the preservatives. Sure, the vegetables may not be as fresh, but sometimes you just have to do the best you can. Choose soups without cream bases and containing plenty of vegetables and grains. We recommend vegetable, bean, chicken, and wild rice. Number 10. Peanut butter. An everlasting favorite of kids and adults, peanut butter is a comfort food that should be part of every pantry. It's a great source of filling protein and healthy fats. Beyond sandwiches, spread it on apples, bananas, celery, even waffles. You can add it to smoothies or use it in dips. Mix it with hot water and a splash of soy sauce for a flavorful Asian-inspired pasta sauce or salad dressing. Number 11. Sweet potatoes. This healthy food staple is popular for a reason. They are as delicious as they are nutritious. Sweet potatoes come naturally loaded with vitamin C, B vitamins, potassium, and beta carotene. They're also known to help reduce stress and relieve inflammation. You can make delicious baked potatoes, which are healthy and low in calories. Number 12. 100% whole grain pasta. Can anyone live without pasta? Whole grain pasta is rich in nutrients and makes an easy, filling meal. The complex carbs found in it serve as a great source of energy and promote muscle health. Whole grain foods have also been shown to reduce the risk of heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. Number 13. Almonds. Almonds are great for snacking or for topping yogurt and salads. They promote heart health with their healthy fat content. They are also loaded with magnesium, shown to help prevent heart attacks and high blood pressure. Number 14. Honey. Everyone loves something sweet in their diet. Honey is a natural sweetener which is also packed with a ton of goodness. It's known to be antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory, and also has antioxidant properties. Maple syrup can be used as a natural sweetener as well. It is rich in nutrients like magnesium, potassium, and manganese. Be sure to use organic raw honey without any preservatives. Number 15. Quinoa. For 1 cup of cooked quinoa, you get 8 grams of protein and 5 grams of fiber for just 222 calories. Plus, the hearty whole grain is a good source of energizing iron and B vitamins. The best part is that it's one of the speediest grains to cook and is ready in 15 minutes. You can combine cooked quinoa with shredded chicken, chopped veggies, and toss with olive oil, lemon juice, salt, and pepper. Or eat it hot as a substitute for oatmeal. Stir in almond milk, dried fruit, nuts, and drizzle with honey. Number 16. Fresh herbs. Packed with a surprising number of antioxidants in their little leaves, they add a wonderful flavor to any dish. Fresh herbs also give new life when used on leftovers or make already prepared foods taste homemade. They're even available in many varieties. You can use cilantro for Thai or Southwestern dishes, basil for Italian, rosemary for marinades, or on roast chicken. Always store them in the crisper drawer of your refrigerator, not wrapped in plastic. Number 17. Frozen berries. Fresh berries are often rather expensive. In summer, gather a few extra blueberries or strawberries and freeze them for winter, or buy them already frozen. Frozen fruit sometimes contains even more vitamins and minerals than their fresh equivalents. Enjoy the berries in a smoothie on hot days or stir them into your oatmeal. Number 18. Plant-based milks. Stock up on any plant-based milk that you like, whether it's almond, soy, rice, cashew, or hemp. You can always use it in breakfast cereals, for making baked goods, and in any dish that requires a creamy texture. Number 19. Extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil is one of the reasons why the Mediterranean diet is considered one of the healthiest in the world. It's loaded with healthy fats, antioxidants, and has anti-inflammatory properties. Always buy cold-pressed olive oil for the best flavor. Cook with it, but also drizzle over finished dishes, like grilled fish, pasta, and vegetable sides. Just be sure not to go overboard. Even though it is a good fat, 1 tablespoon still packs 120 calories. There are many reasons why you should always keep olive oil in your pantry, and all of them have to do with your health. Learn more about its benefits for your body by watching this video titled, "Having half a tablespoon of olive oil every day can do this to your body." Now back to healthy foods to keep in your kitchen at all times. Number 20. Dark chocolate. This type of chocolate provides powerful disease-fighting polyphenols and has even been associated with weight loss. You can keep it on hand and not just for chocolate cravings. You can also use it as a surprise ingredient in sauces. For example, throw 1 square into a braising sauce for meat to elevate the flavor. Number 21. Frozen shrimp. 4 large shrimp are only 30 calories and contain virtually no fat. They also offer a healthy dose of protein. Buy them peeled and deveined so they can be easily defrosted and incorporated into last-minute weeknight meals. You can make shrimp scampi, shrimp tacos, shrimp salad, or bake and grill them. Number 22. Bone broth. This is an incredibly nourishing seafood that has been eaten for thousands of years. It has health benefits like strengthening bones, skin, nails, and hair, and reducing inflammation and joint pain. Moreover, it also supports the immune system and improves digestion. These benefits stem from bone broth's high collagen, gelatin, amino acid, and mineral counts. It's great to sip it warm like you would coffee or tea. Bone broth can also be used in tons of recipes as a base for soups, curries, smoothies, stews, and sauces, or in place of water in rice, quinoa, and pasta dishes. While these staple foods should always be in your kitchen, there are other unhealthy ones that should never be in it. Learn more about these by watching unhealthy foods that should never be in your kitchen, or foods that are bad for your skin. So go ahead and watch one or both of these videos for maximum benefits. What healthy foods do you always have in your pantry? Let us know in the comment section below.